District attorney who sent suggestive text messages to a domestic violence victim says he's staying on the job.
This despite widespread calls for him to resign. 12 News' Abe Lubetkin talked with the residents and the DA, who the DA is supposed to defend, new at 10.
This is the Calumet County Courthouse, where DA Ken Kratz reports to work, and it's where he's vowing to continue working. Addressing the media inside this building today, he apologized for his actions but said he isn't going to resign.
My behavior was inappropriate. I'm embarrassed and ashamed for the choices that I made, and the fault was mine alone.
A different tone from Ken Kratz addressing reporters Friday afternoon than the one he struck in text messages to a 26-year-old domestic violence victim whose case Kratz was handling. Among them, I have the $350,000 house, I have the six-figure career, you may be the tall, young, hot nymph, but I am the prize.
I intend to continue to serve as the Calumet County District Attorney, as I have been elected to do.
Kratz said he's gotten counseling and may now get more. He also may take some time off.
I hope to regain the trust of the crime victims community, the trust of my staff, and the respect of the citizens of Calumet County.
County residents told us they've lost that respect and trust.
I think he should step down, or we need to replace him.
I think he lost his credibility with women.
Would you feel comfortable going to him?
No.
After Kratz read his statement, he didn't answer any reporter questions.
Are these allegations, are they going to be a distraction if you continue to serve as DA?
I'm sorry, I indicated I wouldn't take any questions at this time. Thank you very much.
What about those other people who have called for your resignation? Any response to that?
Kratz did not respond. He has two more years left on his term as DA here in Calumet County. Reporting from the town of Chilton, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.